Did really well to evade the challenge of Torzan, and then tumbles over halfway, somehow managed to post the ball as well, but wandered off the table.
And look at this, gets tap-tackled, but that looks high to me.
You've tackled him high, there aren't any mitigating factors, and your shoulder's gone straight into his neck. That's a red card.
It's the first red card of Zach Holmes' career, and it was...